Hey people, welcome back to My Childhood Toys and Games. Today we're going back to 1993 with Double Dragon. Not quite, you know, out of that 70s, 80s retro, but still going back a ways. I've always enjoyed playing Double Dragon. I don't know the stats for the game or anything. The arcade versus, you know, how many quarters the arcade made versus the copy sold and everything. But I can assure you, I pumped a lot of quarters into the machines back in the day. And I bought all the games when they came out. Let's see here. I'm just gonna go easy, normal, whatever. Damn it, you're supposed to hit a woman. Alright, we gotta go kick their ass, okay? Alrighty. Yeah, I can do that too. It's a great two-player game. Me and my friends, yeah, we would just spend hours playing this thing. Oh, that was what I was trying to do. Wow, did he flip? He's flipping them both at the same time. Alrighty. Thumbs up, we're doing okay. Alright, you're not supposed to hit a woman, but I mean. Get my butt double teamed here. Yeah. There we go. Don't do me no good if I'm not kicking. How come it's not kicking? There it goes. Am I down? Oh, okay. I can't see what's going on over there and get my butt kicked in that corner. Let's see if I can body slam this big guy. Nope. Hey, this is street rules, man. Anything goes. What? Oh. Thank you. Oh, right back at me. It's like wanting to do a Superman punch when you jump and you're not kicking, you know? You're like, come on, be good. No. How come you can do it and I can't? How come I'm not kicking it? There I go. I kind of thought I had him going there with it. Ow. Yeah! Bruce Lee would be proud. All right, moving on. Oh man, oh yeah. Wow, what happened there? Oh, man. Okay, I need to practice this. Oh no, where's my bat? All right, here we go. Can't see what the heck I'm doing over there. Don't tell me I have to do it the wrong way. What? Dude, manhandling me here. How many times you gotta kick him around? Ah, man. Thank you. That worked out. All right, here we go. Yeah, give my bat back. I thought I was going to jump again. Guess I'm going to have to jump without the bat. Come on. Well, heck. Crap, is that the Incredible Hulk? Dude's green. Body slams me. Oh no. And I'm going down. And I am down for the... Oh no, I got another round. Another life, I mean. Get back up. Too much fun. Ah, is there such thing as too much fun? Ah, man. Oh, finally got that big guy. It's kind of... Oh, anybody slams me. Certainly work. Gonna work out here. Oh, anybody slams me again. Oh, no. Come on. I'm almost dead. I can't go down like this. Yeah. But I am almost dead, so. Where's the one up? Sorry, out of the way. Where do you put more quarters in? I don't know. It might have a continue somewhere on here. I'm not sure. But anyways, that's 1993's Double Dragon. They had plenty of variations out there. Double Dragon, Double Dragon 2. But I like this one a lot because it just reminds me of the arcade classic more. Anyhow, I hope that you enjoyed watching. Let me get my rear handed to me a few times. So a few dozen times more like it. So moving on. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. If you like the video, please hit the like button. And as always, thank you for watching. Everybody have a great day. Keep playing on, and we'll talk with you later.